Hey, you. You there in the lab coat and goggles. Have you ever stopped to think about how much potential recycling a typical researcher creates over the course of a day? What about how much energy a room full of minus 80 freezers use? If the answer is no, you're not alone. There are so many things competing for your attention when you're at the lab bench. It's easy to understand why you haven't noticed how many petri dishes or microcentrifuge tubes you've tossed out. Did you know that around 32 million tons of plastic waste were generated last year in the U.S. alone? While we can't say for sure how much of that was generated by life scientists engaged in research, we can say that we definitely share some of the responsibility. We know that scientists use these tools to make discoveries, cure diseases, and solve mysteries. But all of these tasks create byproducts that could be recycled. Spread over a lab, a department, a university, a city, state, country, you can see how quickly it adds up. Sure, there are some things that are out of our hands. But let's do what we can. We've got to start somewhere. Visit labconscious.com to see what others have done to reduce the footprint of bench science. Join the conversation and share your ideas.